DIY decorators, I'm Mark Montano, and today on Make Your Mark, we are making a mandala table for my back patio. Now before I forget, I want you to thumbs up if you like this video, and leave me a comment if you have a question about this project, or you just want to say hi. Are you ready? Let's make a mandala table. You don't have to cut around the shape of the mandala like I did. If you can find a table round in a size that you like, that's all you need. Thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Crafts Volume 2, and I will see you next week. Bye.